Oh boy, I'm all ready for your day off. You ready?
Huh? Big Bird, David and I thought we'd go on a picnic.
Oh boy, I love picnics. What did you bring to feed the birds? Get it, the birds? This bird is a little bit hungry.
Big Bird, you don't understand. You see, sometimes we want to be like, you know, alone together with nobody else.
But without me? But I thought you liked me.
Yeah, well, we like you, Big Bird.
But you don't want me to come with you?
Well, not this time, Big Bird. You see, sometimes grown-ups just want to be by themselves, you
really?
Know.
Oh.
Yeah, we like being with you, Big Bird. But we just have to have some time on our own.
Oh, yeah?
You understand?
Oh, I'm trying to.
Well, we'll see you later, okay?
Yeah. Yeah, goodbye. Have fun. Let me see if I understand this. They like me, sure. They just don't want to be with me. Because sometimes grown-ups would like to be by themselves without kids. I guess I can understand that. I try not to be a bother to anybody, but I suppose they want to be without me.
What a day. Oh, hi, Big Bird.
Hi, Olivia.
Hey, listen. What are you doing this evening? Would you like to come over and have dinner?
Dinner? Tonight?
Yeah.
Gee, I don't know, Olivia. Snuffy's coming to my place for dinner. I'd invite you, but Snuffy and I want to be alone without anybody else. It's not because we don't like you, Olivia. We do. But sometimes children like to be with each other without any grown-ups. We'd like to be with you, but we'd also like to have our own time together. Do you understand?